Gothic man coming out. Gothic man has got pulled over to O'Reilly's, and they immediately gave me a violation, and I've gotten till this evening to get the everything moved out of here. But I don't have nobody in my life here, nobody to do anything for me. Pushing. It's wanting to turn back, but I ain't got no traction with socks on, and I will not accept defeat. I will not go out like this. I will get to Hong Kong. I will have my wife. I will have my life, and I will be successful again. And I will have everything I had back 100 times over. I will not stop. I know I'm blocking their road, but you guys still see me? right, make sure you guys are still in the picture. You look like you're in the picture. Okay, we still got big gone wild together. This guy's just looking at me all crazy eyed and shit. Right. We got this. Everybody, stay tuned. It's going to be a long video. You're going to have to see it on YouTube, or it's going to be time lapse. But we are not getting towed.
Where are you going to push this thing, man? Over where?
There are good and nice people in Oregon. They jumped right out, helped me get to Eco, put in a spot. And now I've got to deal with the trailer. So wish me luck. This is heavy. I've got a furniture dolly. I've got a welding cart dolly. Figure it out. I'm gonna try to get this thing up and out of here and hopefully not have to take it apart and hand dolly everything out of here. So it is what it is, and we're going to do what we can do, and deal with getting this. But we got that violation. They tagged it quickly, and we're going to try to raise money to get that, but we're gonna see if we can convince somebody to hook on to the trailer
and tow it over there. And we will see what we can do, but let me take you to where we got Eco parked. And I'm gonna walk into O'Reilly's. This video's gonna run a little long, but I'm gonna ask him if somebody can help me tow it over across the street until I can get there. Even just put it across the street at Fred Meyer's and see what's going on, because let me just show you, we managed to get Eco tucked nice and safely over here next to this Subaru. I'm going to just as stubbornly hand carry everything. We're going to put the blinds back up. And where are the blinds? There's the blind. That way 13 is not in here. So everybody, check out my next video. It's gonna be me seeing what's going on, if they'll help me. If not, I will be hand dollying everything, and we'll let you guys see me dolly all that shit by hand.